Goudy, checking in. You know what kind of day it is. Yeah. Yeah, the only kind of day I can make a video for you that I don't feel guilty about making a video for you. That's for sure. Rainy. At least it's just sprinkling. It's not really a downpour yet, but they say a downpour's coming. Let me show you about, you know, let me tell you about this. I want to tell you about this wall hooky. I first learned about this at a bar. Yeah, I was down in Florida on a family vacation. This would have been, oh, I want to say in the late 90s. I'm pretty sure it was late 90s. And I was at Clearwater Beach, I think. And was headed to Disney World and got there a little bit early. So I had a couple of days to spend on the beach. It was a turning point. It was. It was a time when I found out that we had more fun on the beach than we did at Disneyland. And we'd been to Disneyland many times. And that was fun, sure. But didn't have the crowd to fight with. We had a corner room right on the beach. And right around the corner happened to be a beach bar. And at this bar, they had this game called wall hooky. Well, when Cub came to visit this year, yeah, he remembered that as a young child. And I had taken it down. The kids are all grown up. They'd all moved away. They come to visit occasionally. Well, I had taken it down, done other things. He said, well, where is that wall hooky? And I dug it out. It was just laying up by the barn and resurrected it. And he's having fun and reminiscing at the same time. Nice. Getting the hang of it. That steak done?
Mm-hmm.
I call that a hot salad. Is that pink enough, or you want?
Yeah.
Is that just right? It looks good to me. Look at here. Shrimp cocktail. It looks like it's about 13 inches. Let's see here. 48 inches. And that's about 40 and a half inches. That's about 2 3/4 inches. This is just a steel ring. This is 20-pound test a fishing line. And that is a barrel swivel. Focus right there, it's barrel swivel. like that. It's a challenge.